This is for the last heist, the Pacific Standard job. Yeah.
We know.
Are there any that we can fuck up on here easily? I mean, hell, we don't even have to, like...
I don't think so.
I mean,
the bikes.
We do have to do that.
The bikes, which is the very last thing.
Oh, yeah, the bikes are... That is a hard one.
Alright, tell me when you've bought everything.
I'm ready.
Ready.
Alright, this first thing, I think we have to get on motorcycles and then ID tag shit, which is fairly easy and straightforward. Lester being fucking weird.
Well, you all look good, How do
Thank
I look?
You.
Oh, hey, like Richard.
Like a model? Like I work at Pekka Woods?
If my dad actually decides to sell his Jeep and his Infiniti after I get my next car, would you be interested in buying his Jeep from him?
No.
Why not?
It's the wrong model year that I want.
We all love banks!
It's the first year.
Especially the big ones that take big risks, because they just know that if they went under, we'd all be dead! Too big to fail? Great idea! Let's put it to the test.
Am I not sharp for stealing an old man's...
I'd call it bank robbing with a social agenda, if you will.
Can you skip this, Richard?
Myself so I can...
No, okay, never mind. I just have to tap it a bunch. I think...
Oh, gotta do the Vans first.
Yeah, I told you it's the Vans first.
So what do we do?
You don't run into
steal a van.
You do not. No, you do
don't
not
run into
run,
vans.
Don't run into any vans.
Oh, this one.
Get
I've done
bikes.
This.
Get bikes. Bikes.
I am a navigator. Don't be a navigator. Navigator.
We'll be a navigator.
I need to find my shit soon.
Wait, no, I hate being a navigator. I want to do driver.
Fuck. What is it called? It's the...
It's the Hakuchu.
Yeah, it's in the H's.
Am I not allowed to be a fucking driver?
There we go.
You can if you want. I want to be a driver, though.
I'm on bike. I'm on base's bike.
No. No. Get out of here. I want to drive. Bitches.
I'm
oh my god, my
bike.
Face. My fucking face.
Yeah, your character's tattoos are weird. Because there's like the cool tattoo where it's like lines on his face and stuff, you know? And then there's the weird tattoo that where it glitches out and your character turns into a black face. Pretty much.
I didn't even want this helmet.
I didn't like it. Someone needs to get on my vehicle. Seriously.
Alright.
Well,
oh fuck, I have to get on yours, don't I?
Yes!
Left. Why aren't you listening to me? There's the last left.
That's my number. Tell me where to go.
go left. Right, sorry, right.
Okay, we're gonna do a little test. Which way is left and right?
Left.
Okay, take a right here.
Onto the freeway?
Yes.
Straight. Don't send me shots. That's not straight.
Is he on the road
He's
or?
On straight. He's off the freeway.
You want me to get off?
Take this next exit.
Yeah, turn there. Turn right.
Turn on off this exit right behind us.
Turn left.
It's gonna be behind us, by the way. So turn left.
Whoa!
Left again?
Turn right.
And then go straight.
That's probably up there somewhere. Yeah, turn right again.
Keep going straight.
There he is.
I'll let you know when we get close. Keep going straight. Okay, it's gonna be on our right.
You turn right.
Follow this road for a bit. Straight down that road. Take this left. And we're here.
Turn right.
Right there. Oh, do I need to take a picture of the license plate?
No, I don't.
Okay. Wow.
Holy shit.
Alright, it's shit. The last one.
Holy shit. Now, give me the
last one. You're lucky I didn't get hurt.
How did you
right.
not get hurt?
You can take this next one.
Nah, I'm doing
it. That's sure. already getting you fuck.
Take a left down here.
Hey, you're supposed to go straight, but whatever, turn alright.
Keep going straight.
Just keep going straight for a while.
Take a right.
Just keep going straight.
Nope, straight, sorry.
There he is.
Have they found him?
Straight ahead.
I'm gonna go
straight
them.
Oh.
Oh, come on, you piece of shit!
Try not to kill him, please! I know it's hard for you, Richard, but fucking
right.
A! Go right up here.
Damn it, too far away.
Left or right?
Left. Right.
We gotta get
what,
this.
Right?
Gotta
serious?
Get this. I think it's this van. I
damn.
Think it's this van. I really do.
We got three of them. That's a good thing.
I think it's this one.
I'm gonna run into him.
Don't touch it. No.
Usually is.
Bingo, I found our guy. Let me pick your location.
I'll drive it.
I usually do.
Take Richard's vehicle or whatever.
No.
No. Just be an ass. Steal it. Hurry. Read the
lap at, damn. Guy.
That car just ran over his course! But we found the van, so 5-star rating. Recommend it to your friends. You should enjoy that version. What was Richard doing anyways? Was he doing like the wheelie?
Yeah, he gets doing the wheelie.
Yeah.
I mean, he must be off. Fucking hell.
Richard, slow down for Richard. Or Richard, slow down for Pyro.
Oh my god, I'm leaving you trapped
what?
Here.
How are you trapped?
Do you hear what I said the first time?
Cops. Just follow me. I'll take you.
I know where to go.
Richard's gonna do a wheelie. Wade's gonna fall off. Darkwave's gonna crush. I'm gonna rage quit because I wanted to do this tomorrow, but nope!
No!
You did it, and you're gonna die. I mean, seriously. Richard's too tired. He doesn't give a shit now. Do you, Richard? See, he's not Richard, why aren't you talking?
Oh god.
The fuck was that?
I don't even know. Son of a bitch.
Is the one?
Skip!
Transponder should be back here.
Pull you fucking back.
That's the model. When you can, take it to Lester's guy.
Look at that, he didn't drop it, she didn't drop it.
Have to wear the helmet because your face is so ugly, Richard. Damn it!
Did almost all the work myself, so good. See, I drove the van and got three photos.
I just kept
I mean,
harming
step it
people.
Up, Raid and Pyro.
I just kept harming everyone.
You knocked me off
you're
twice.
So toxic. You're more toxic than the Dota community. They were really nice about my first game.
Yeah, ready to get to your fucking 10th and 50th games and 100th.
Well, see, like, I've got a party of like 5 people that I can play with so that the team won't fucking bitch at me.
Would never play. Well, you'll learn to hate them eventually.
Why do you say that, Darkwave?
Was that's the type of game Dota is.
It's true. It's true.
that's the type of game Dota is.
I played League of Legends a lot. And I don't hate any of those guys.
I suppose Dota's a lot more elitist, though.
These are people that I made friends with at college, though, so... So if they stop being friends, I'm not gonna be too upset.
I just recommend not playing Dota. It's a shit game.
Did I hit you, Pyro?
Yep. No. No. You fucking psychopath!
I don't even know what's going on.
No, I still got black screen.
Me and Pyro are bike jousting. Don't! Oh, that's not even fair, man.
Execution style.
It's not even...
I'm just sitting there.
It's not even fair, man.
What's not fair
is me
shooting
around
you with a high-powered rifle, and then you, like, shooting me at the SMG and destroying my armor. That's not fair. I was just shooting around you, all fancy.
Sure you are.
I'm not even
sure you're gonna send an invite soon.
Not even...
You're not in that game?
Oh.
Nope.
Weird.
Hold on, I'm gonna buy some more heavy
armor. Well, I'm gonna buy more armor. I'm over here.
I'm still good on armor.
You got like 9 slots.
I only got 6.
Okay,
well, I mean, I've got 10 slots total, that's like the limit.
Okay, there we go. Fuck.
You on the tram line, Tar?
Huh? What? Yes. Of course I am. Why wouldn't I? These trams are amazing, dude.
Oh, sick grinds.
Invite has been sent.
Ah! Did you just... Whoa, what happened to you? Did you put out a hole?
Through the little tiny hole. Yeah, I almost got hurt. I didn't, though.
He died.
Car hit me.
A car just hit you?
Yep.
Wow.
You guys are so fucking slow!
So,
I never
got
an invite.
I just got the invite.
I still haven't got one.
I get gold.
Alright, it just popped up now.
Darkwave gets bronze.
Say that to my platinum last round. Yeah.
Hey, right. Darkwave.
Alright, so you all are aware of the plan, right?
That was welfare.
No, I am not.
How many plats do I have so far? I've got like fucking 19.
I am not aware of the plan.
Okay, I'm gonna go pick up a helicopter from the police station, have heavy armor on, and we'll be fine.
So, I still don't know what we're doing.
Wait,
we're going on to an island. To retrieve this guy.
This one.
He's a fuckhole. Yeah.
Pyro, I want you to go to the door and get the guy, okay?
Do what?
I want you, when we get to the island, I want you to go to the door and meet the guy.
I have a feeling you only say that, so when I bust in the room, you can make a joke like, oh, it's because you're a good face.
No, I'm saying that because I want
you to. And I'll realize
why
I really didn't want to join.
No, I want you to do it so you are in the boat.
Why not just pick us up at the island?
Oh wait, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? I'm going the wrong way. Western Highway just before Polito
Bay. You got any friends who like asshole.
Totally overreact when you say something? Well, my friend Avi is kinda like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on our egos.
I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change.
You're jerking it with squirrels.
The cops are not that smart or motivated. Wait. Oh, yeah. Schwartzman, he's reluctantly agreed to help us tune into the Pacific Standard Frequency.
So don't get into the boats. I'm coming over there with page.
Yeah, he's just coming to get us in the helicopter. Just in case. He's really mean, you know. He'll just shout at us if we get touched the boats.
You can go to the boats. Like it'd be better if he just.
Dude, you fought those two cars. So
it would appear that some of obvious. I don't fit through them on my screen.
Yeah, they like. You went straight through them without an issue, and on my screen, you didn't stop or anything, and they went flying. They were doing spins and shit.
The airborne. It's the force for me going past the road. Fucking nailed him.
Worth it.
I did a full 360 spin. No problem.
The back of my car nailed the telephone pole. I saw the opportunity to hit you and I took it. I was like, why is Mini going so fast? Oh, that's.
Wait.
Oh, right, that's. An idiot.
What car are you driving?
JB700.
Stop! I'm actually.
It's the one in single player that you shoot the guns on. The guns just don't work anymore.
Oh, okay.
It makes me sad, you know? I mean, it's not like they were that.
Yeah, I was going to compliment it, but then you were being a con player, so.
Oh, I was? Gee, it's almost as if I am on a daily basis. Sorry, I hadn't noticed. Fucker. Don't run into me. Name for Richard. You might kill me. Oh my god, fucking bullshit.
I wanted to hit the other guys.
Is that the 770?
No, this is the muscle car.
It's hard to tell, they look pretty similar.
I like the color on this though.
Please don't run into the blades. Please don't run into the blades because you will die.
No guarantees.
Oh, cool, it's this one.
Hey, someone has to get one of the sea sharks.
No, we don't.
Thing will go away.
No, we don't. We just have to get to the island, and then it'll...
So what, are we just gonna fucking, gun them from the air?
No, we're gonna land, and then no, we're just gonna rape them with our LMGs. We're gonna penetrate their assholes.
I'm gonna use my fucking minigun.
Alright, use your fucking minigun. I don't care, just as long as they die. Picturesque scene, apparently. Alright, Pyro, but I want you to take forward position. Darkwave, don't move up, because if you do, you'll...
I know.
Okay, just stick
with us. I know. I've done it before.
Acting like you haven't, though.
I've done it like two or three times. Well, I don't know what it is when we started, but once you get into it, I know what it is.
Shoot down the helicopter.
Slow down!
Slow down! I'm gonna die because I'm missing armor because some fuckface ran into me.
All right, come on.
You might not want to let him know you're there till you've got it in hand. Oh yeah, and you're gonna need a boat to get him off the island. But I'm guessing the cops won't be there as we are done with them. Right.
Fuck you!
Accuracy is always more important. Don't know why you all won't use the mini.
I mean, this is my rifle. Put him.
Gotta have, DPS.
Stay back, Darkwave, stay back.
Oh no, I'm by the helicopter.
I'm getting in the police boat. Wait, or can we take the helicopter out?
I'm okay.
Yeah, the base helicopter's cool. Up to the beach.
Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right.
Okay, I'll pick. Okay,
well,
Pyro,
no,
you're gonna have
get
to
in the copter with
Pyro.
The four of us, though?
Pyro, you're gonna have to get into
no,
the
he
helicopter.
Pyro
by
gets
the
in
way.
The boat, and we get in the heli.
Oh, hopefully
I don't know why I get in the boat though. I mean, I can just jump right out of it, climb back up. And then
no, don't. No, he can't. He can't. He can't. You gotta go to the shore, okay?
Yeah, he'll probably get stuck. All right.
Okay, let me.
It's gonna be difficult for you two because one of you are gonna have you both should jump out and then like get a vehicle.
I know, I've done this before.
Wait, put away the minigun.
I was taking out the chopper. Lowering.
I'm getting shot at.
I know.
I was taking out the chopper.
Yeah, I've lost armor.
We'll put more on.
I am.
Alright, be careful. Okay,
already.
You can't beat it. You can't beat it. You can't.
I can't beat you. Why not?
He flips shit if you do. Get him. Alright, you all get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out.
Land.
Me?
Get out, yes!
There, he got out.
Get the fuck out! Alright, let's go. You two just...
No,
get, what
wait!
What the fuck are you doing?
Wait, you fuck! God damn it, god damn it!
Wait! You should just stay out! Go on,
I got way. Out!
Hold it! Yeah, but you got back in!
Stay with
Darkwave. Okay, well no one told me anything, so shut the fuck up!
Yes, I did!
Stay with Darkwave.
Stay with Darkwave.
No, you literally didn't.
I told you.
You never
to
told
get
me to stay with
out.
Darkwave. Don't even.
I told you.
Don't
to get
even.
The fuck
don't
out.
Even.
I told you to get
don't
the fuck
even.
Out. Oh my god, what do you think
stop.
Get the fuck out means?
Oh my god.
Do you think it means get the fuck out and then just get back the fuck in? No, it means get the fuck out.
I thought maybe he had to be in the front. Shut the hell up, Richard.
No.
You gonna let me fucking speak or no?
Alright, speak, go.
I thought that he had to be in the front seat, god fucking damn it! You never told us anything, just get out!
Yeah,
so
I told you to
some
get
instructions
out, I thought
in the
you
future.
Were aware. Like, this is dumb.
Darkwave's done this mission
no!
only once, and he already knew what to do. Just want to point that out.
Whatever, goddamn.
The only time we've done this, we've taken a car! Or did you
no?
forget about that?
No, we've done it this way.
I've only done this mission-
He's only done this-
Yes! No!
He's only done this once
I've
with us.
I've only done this mission- Once!
We did also
and we
say
took a car.
That two of you would have to stay out and, like, survive. I said that at least twice. Don't crash if you're-
No, he didn't.
Darkwave.
What
do you have to say?
Didn't we do this with Raid last time and we did it fine?
No. I've only done this mission once, ever.
Yeah, with me. I was there, wasn't I?
No! No! I've only done this with Glitches.
Then who have I done it with?
I don't even...
Not me!
Matrix?
I've done this like three times!
No. Darkwave, the only time I've ever played Heist with you was when we did the Fleece of Job at the beginning and then Criminal Mastermind. Did you forget that I got banned and you all did Heist with someone else?
Yeah, I did this a long time ago. Is what I'm saying.
I think we did it with I think we did it with like Matrix and Chili or whatever. God damn this fucking.
Oh, maybe we did it with Chili.
Oh my fuck.
What? What's us?
Before they take me, they gotta destroy the brain or they'll bring it back to life in a jar.
What the fuck? God damn it. Come on.
How close are you all to finishing?
Oh my god!
Snipe him.
Don't shoot! Please don't fucking shoot! God damn!
I shot after you! I shot after they saw us again.
What?
And I hit the pilot and killed him.
Company since that owl died last spring. Man, he cooked good.
What the fuck? God damn it!
did it!
Fucking Christ.
I wish you'd left me alone.
No, we did it.
I was pruning the bush, not exposing myself in it.
Shout out to cops.
Dude,
I have
dude. The trees aren't friends.
False.
Oh, are you a cop?
I'm not a cop. I'm helping Lester. Have you done it?
What?
Has he done it?
Well, I don't have the Pacific Standard Frequency here. I don't have my tools.
Ain't that convenient. I've got some tools. Come on. Lester will meet you back at your place. And don't worry, the transponder will be ready for the job.
Oh. All right, there we go. Okay, whatever.
God damn it.
Those are some nice pilots. And a nice green cargo container. And that's a really nice cock shed.
Cock cave?
Nope, cock shed.
Cock cave.
No.
Cum dumpster.
Mm-hmm. God.
Mistakes were made.
I need to get a fan for this room until my dad gets his shit out of my room.
Alright, I'll start up the next mission. When I get a phone call from Lester.
Sucker punch!
The hell?
Sucker punch!
You wouldn't shoot me, Richard, right?
Oh! Murder!
Yeah.
Richard! What is your issue?
You stole Wade's car.
Like, why? Why?
Thief.
Are you trying to piss me off?
No, but you stole Wade's thing.
So?
It means not
to I don't like
thing.
Sharing. Ow.
Ooh, that killed you a lot faster than I expected.
You don't like, you don't like communism, bitch?
I was...
Communist!
No, I don't.
Come here.
I think it's hilarious that Bernie was speaking against the top 1%, and then right after he lost the nomination, he fucking went and bought a $600,000 house in the hills.
And don't forget him buying an Audi R8 during the election.
R8s are awesome.
Yeah, they are, but still, if you're gonna preach socialism and shit, at least... Go buy what you fucking
don't
say.
Go buy something afterwards.
Alright, tell me when you all are ready.
He just walked away with of that donation money. I saw someone who was like, I will always be feeling the burn for the rest of my life. And I was like, no, you won't, because he's going to die in like 6 months from a drug overdose.
You know who's going to die this year, probably? Bill Clinton. Have you seen him? He looks like he's about to fucking pass out and die right now.
Wait, how recent is that?
He's gonna get possessed by a demon of Moloch and live forever.
No, that's Hillary.
It's the whole Clinton.
Well, she's already possessed.
Skip!
Good. Yes, you're doing good.
I remember this.
Three more.
Yeah, it's easy.
Have I done all of these?
Yes, you have!
Yes, I have. Have I done the heist though?
Yes! Okay, what do you think the heist is?
What am I? Ah, decoy, yeah.
Okay, let's see.
Don't forget to put on your armor, Wade.
I know. I'm think.
Darkwave, don't forget your armor. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, I went past by accident.
Was I supposed to bring an armored car?
No, we get in the van.
No, we gotta get into the van.
No, I never bring in an armored car. You shouldn't either.
I didn't. I bought my vehicular transvestite.
Okay. Sounds wrong. First up,
you gotta collect the van from outside. What an El Camino is.
You've got the van. I'll come back to you with details on what to do. Not so much in the road. You see, I've split a larger task up into a series of smaller, easily achievable goals. Got that from a management book. Does it make you like me more? And do you feel like you're working more effectively?
Well, hey, at least you're not thinking about having to kill people. Train! Damn it, I bet that's all you're thinking about now. Another train! Yes, we've all seen the Family Guy episode.
See, I thought you were just making fun of it whenever my truck got fucked up on the Trevor heist.
Okay, just kidding. Just kidding. Just wait, for fuck's sakes. Wait.
Seriously? Seriously? Seriously.
The wheels on this thing are so small.
Hello!
It's fucking weird, I know. Alright,
get over to the alley offline. Oh god, it doesn't close back! There we go. Now we've got the same remote Hello! Set up in the back of this van, the white one, as the other heist crew has in the back of their van, the black one. And all that's missing from ours is their magic box. So, you're gonna drive into the alleyway and swap their box in that
Hello!
Then the decoys will get into the black van, which is now empty, and drive off, making any heist crew that shows up think they've been robbed. And the driver lets this heist crew chase the black van, waits until it's oh my clear, God, and brings place. The equipment in our white van to Paige.
Oh my god, they're driving me crazy.
Okay, stop opening up the goddamn doors. Let them close. Alright, get the fuck out and go do this shit. You stupid fuck. Okay, now take out the competition. The crew in the alley's gotta go before you swap across the equipment. They can't know which van the box is in.
Did he say suck my clit?
He said stupid fuckhead. Look at this scrub.
What? Why put on this mask? That's dumb. Wade's gonna make like no fucking money from using the minigun so goddamn much.
The excessive use of the minigun from all of you really annoys me. Now for the bait and switch.
Move the equipment into our van. I was just using it to.
Of course not you, Darkwave, because you don't use it, because you're not a scrub. And you don't have one. Oh my god. I just saw Wade standing there. I saw you drive up, and I'm like, oh god, he's gonna die! I look back, and he's like a mile, he's like 2 feet away.
So retake the black van, right?
Yes, and you're the fucking distraction. Yes. You two retards get in the back of the van, and Pyro will drive the van.
I'm gonna kill myself.
Alright, I was gonna get in the side, but whatever.
Okay, now one you want me to drive it? Awesome. Yay! Anyone who shows
But I'm not going to.
Hey, well, we hello!
What?
You two kill them, we'll be fine.
I wish I could have my minigun.
You honestly should be able to.
Run. Stay away from me. Let's go to Del Perro Beach and we'll be fine.
Oh god! I just realized how low my health was.
Oh my god.
Seriously, dude? Oh my god.
I'm fine. I've got snacks. Damn it, I do not need to be smoking right now.
What if he committed suicide by smoking?
Like he just spammed the packs? Like he just spammed the packs thinking it was candy, you know, and just killed himself?
Really don't break funny. Off the doors, Pyro.
God damn it.
I would not be funny. It would not be funny. I never do this again. Oh my god. I don't think I want to play it right now.
But you're gonna be so happy whenever we're done.
What's both of your health set?
Full.
I've got full and I'm at a quarter armor. I'm about to rebuff it.
What you got for me?
Alright, I just delivered the van. Retards.
You know, you make us sad.
I'll case it up.
Okay, I'm a retard ready. Too, there.
Hey,
happy?
If I don't see you before the job, I should say, try not to fuck it up.
Guys, don't mock me.
Fuck it up. Don't fuck it up, mate. I'm gonna take Pyro's car, because why not? I don't want to take my elegy.
God damn it, Pyro!
Mocking levels rising.
I saw that door open, I thought you were getting out, and I was very scared. I need to make it look pretty. Yeah, perfect. Unlike Richard, when he drives the garbage truck, you just have to be perfect.
Dibs.
Ah! Did he die?
Did you hear that SCT explosive?
Oh my god, I thought he
died. I hit G.
What now, bitches? I'm better!
This was your drive.
Tommy gun? No, it's because I killed all of them with the Tommy gun. At least like 30% of them, and then I drove.
That's a pretty
I'm sweet. One experience from leveling up.
That's a pretty sweet drift right there.
What's the next one again?
12.
I think it's either the... where we have to get the, thermite? I think it's the thermite is next.
It's either thermite or the bikes.
No, bikes come last.
Bikes are
for
last.
A fact. Yeah.
Oh, is it? Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Bikes are last.
I don't know, I've only done this once.
Bikes are dicks!
Oh, Jesus.
I like the bikes.
And the bikes don't like you.
Ouch.
It's sad, I know.
Why are we sure as hell salty?
Most people don't like me. Doesn't surprise me that the bikes don't.
I don't want to do this right now, and you guilt tripped me into it.
I didn't grip.
You're welcome.
Where's Richard?
I don't know, but he's not here.
He spawned all the way over there?
We spawned up at Beachy Beach. He spawned over at the PM.
Yeah, he's what?
I am our best driver ever.
No, you're not.
He's better than you!
No.
Such a competition. Yeah, it's the convoy. Which is pretty straightforward. Basically, we're just gonna get in our insurgents. And we're just gonna rush them. Cause, f- fuck, you know, prepping.
I could bring a brickade. Would you like that?
I don't think
it'll blow up in an instant.
Darkwave, what level are you, by the way? You should be, like, ranking up.
82 or 83?
That's pretty good. Pretty good, mate.
He's gonna get a lot of experience for the Criminal Mastermind.
No, he isn't. There's not even that much. You only get 800 XP.
I'm ready.
RP.
Wait, really?
Yeah, look at it, dude. You only get 800. Like, in total, you only get, like, 1600, RP.
The game didn't even tell me you invited me.
Yeah, it's fine. Doesn't matter.
And I'm really glad that we're doing this tonight, because that'll leave me free to plan dates accordingly without having to worry about this shit. Alright, so we're all grabbing insurgents?
No, Karumas.
Karumas are insurgents.
We pick up the insurgents and we kill the convoy. That's the insurgents he's talking about.
Oh, is it?
Right, base? Make sure I'm not getting mixed up here.
I'm taking my insurgent.
I'm taking a Karuma.
Good for you, bitch.
You're taking neither.
Bitch.
Actually, I meant to take mine, so that, yeah, fuck it.
I don't remember if I've customized this car or not. About to find out. I think I have.
I hope it's something armored.
Okay, it is ready. Not.
Good choice, Wade.
Really? Thank you.
Garbage.
You don't like the Buffalo S?
I actually have one, but I rarely use it. I never use it.
It's not as good as the race car version.
It's the Varial. Okay, so yeah. We're going for the charges. The Varial. Whatever. Oh my god. I spun out, I turn around and fucking... God damn it! Stupid civilians! God, motherfuckers! You flew across the road and all of them stopped in the intersection.
I know.
I'm a great driver.
I cheated
you,
Ryan. That's awesome. Fucking
good job, the base is driving backwards all of a sudden.
Do whatever you think will work, but get the truck and don't let anyone follow it. You're bringing it to Paige.
Base, you watching? Tyra made the jump much better than I did.
Wait. Do you like that dent in the back, Richard?
Wait, stop, hold on. Wait, slow up. We gotta have.
I'm not gonna let you ram into me.
I'm not going. Oh my god.
You need to wait for us.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, no, they don't. They really.
Oh yeah, dude.
No, they don't.
I'm not going to go to the checkpoint. Calm down.
No, if you go to the checkpoint. If they go to the checkpoint, then it just tells them to wait for the rest of the team. It doesn't start it.
Yeah.
They kind of don't have to wait.
Well, that's just sit there.
Wait, no, we have
to
wait.
Yeah, but Richard's thinking that it's gonna.
Why do we
Richard's
have to wait?
Thinking,
we have to wait.
Richard's thinking it's gonna start the convoy when it isn't. Go to the checkpoint. It's not gonna start the convoy.
Wait, just wait right here on the point. Is what I mean. Fuck.
Does everyone need to drive, or can I keep in my buffalo?
You can get in with me or whatever, because I'm gonna lead the charge.
Get in a surgeon.
You're gonna need to get into the insertion with him, though.
Be special with me and use your light vehicles.
Please don't ram me, don't ram me, don't ram me, don't ram me, don't ram me. Thank you. Do you want in, Wade?
Stay in my buffalo.
Richard's so needy. He's like, come on, get in! Do you want in? Get in! You want in? Ugh! We're being told no! And for the truck surgeon first, kill the giant. Obviously.
Put the shotgun off.
Off the truck. Truck. I'm getting them the truck surgeon's turn. You guys focus on the cars. I need to take out that helicopter.
Yeah, Richard, let me in front so I can ram cars all the way.
Oh god.
Right, Hilo.
Richard, go up the left narrow path. Okay, there you go, up there.
I'm strong to the helicopter.
Yeah, that one never comes, I've noticed.
It's pretty far away. Starting to see.
Always take the shorter paths, they won't be clear.
That chopper is right here, by the way. It's here.
Yeah, he should.
It's already dead.
Okay, that's good. There's another one incoming. It's just taking off.
Yeah, to the right, we can see it right at the helo.
And then Richard flips the insurgent, I die, we quit.
We're good.
Wait, you fuckhead.
Oh my god.
Wait, stop. No, stop. Stop backing up. Stop back. God fucking. Get the fuck out.
Please, I didn't think I was gonna mess it up.
God damn.
I didn't think it was going to keep you from starting the mission.
You got him?
Or ending the mission, rather.
Looking good. I'll ditch the truck, you hold on to those.
Alright, this will be pretty goddamn straightforward. Next bit, we just take Karuma's or whatever, and we'll be fine. We take the longest path, and we'll be fine, okay?
I'm just gonna follow you or whatever.
Do we have to take Karuma's?
It's preferred, yes.
If you want to kill the fuckheads inside, sure, without dying, yeah, it's a great idea. It's damn near genius, if you ask me. But to some people, that means that you're a little fucking bitch. For whatever reason. But I understand. We could do it that way, but I just don't want people to die at this point. For obvious reasons. Because God knows how many hours we've put into this. Like, what? 6? At least? Probably closer to 7 or 8?
I don't think it's... I don't know if it's been that many.
I think the speed run time for it is like 6 hours or something.
Okay, so we've probably put about 8 into it.
Mm-hmm.
12 hours in the past 2 weeks, so probably closer to 10.
Maybe, I don't know. I'll have to review the footage and then add it all up. I don't know how many hours. That's a really weird looking thing. Alright, I'm gonna start it up.
Alright, listen.
Oh my god.
I'd rather we all just get on the motorcycles, drive to the Karuma, instead of destroying them then and there and waiting for Richard to bring us to the
what? Are we more on the final day?
We're more likely to die that way though, aren't we?
Saves like a good 2 minutes.
We'll keep a lot more money. Here's the thing. Okay, if I start running or whatever, you blow up the fucking bikes or whatever, I drive down there, and guess what? I get my thing, and then we're fine.
No, whatever, we'll do it your way.
I've seen people die so fucking often on the bikes, it's not even funny.
Pyro, you're a little meanie. I wasn't even gonna kill you.
I'm trying out the car.
I've sent you all invites.
I know. I like this car, actually.
Darkwave just fucking rejected.
Yeah, it's weird.
Darkwave just fucking rejected.
I didn't actually click anything, it just disappeared.
What a jerk!
He doesn't even meddle for this one.
Okay, can someone else invite him? Because it says it's blocked, no matter what I do.
Yeah.
Don't invite.
Oh fuck! I didn't mean to.
Why'd that invite Matrix?
I didn't mean to invite Matrix.
Oh shit!
I clicked the call from last heist. It shouldn't have invited him.
The last heist that you all were in. I don't know. Fuck it. Busy. Okay, good. He's busy.
It's okay. Matrix was busy.
Good.
Darkwave, did you get that invite? Yeah. Okay.
Yes. All right, I'm ready.
All right.
This one.
I highly recommend getting Karumas, but that's
me. Yeah.
I'm going to, don't worry.
Last time I did this, the bike just exploded for no reason. Remember?
No.
You weren't with us.
I know I wasn't. On the last day, are we gonna have me carry the bag again?
You'll have to carry it because I figured out that it's based off. Of... Why do I have 3 Scorchers?
It's based off health percentage and weight. You have more health than Darkwave.
Okay.
420.
Like,
that'd be crowd control, right?
Yeah.
What?
You'll be crowd control.
You drop me an RPG.
Give me one too, so I can kill all the guards.
His base is the RPG, just doesn't bring the thing down. Sports bikes,
I
know, but the
Lost Motorcycle Club has the ones you have to at the East LS Clubhouse. Is this it, and then the heist?
Yeah, it's this.
Yeah.
Wow, I thought there was like 2 more. Fucking bastards. Enough to get you away from the cops, and if they were, they wouldn't be able to turn a corner. These bikes use a kinetic energy recovery system. They store the energy you use braking to accelerate later on. You'll burn the cops and save the environment while you're at it. Okay, as always, don't let them know you're breaking in until you want them to know you're breaking in.
That's fair. Don't let them know you're breaking in until you're ready to let them know that you're breaking in. Solid advice, Lester.
Let's just start it. It doesn't care.
Don't shoot the bikes.
We know. I didn't. Thanks, right. Richard. Hi. I don't like using victim modes, just cheap and lame.
Cheap and lame is what
you And Richard throws a fit. And Richard throws a fit that over it, even though I've never died. Well, not. I mean, I've never died. Because of it. I'm gonna go grab the bike in here and go. Which button is it? The horn button? Ooh, yes it is.
Yeah.
Stash him in the alley for the job.
What does the horn button do?
Boost.
It's the boost.
These are what, the Electros?
Yep.
Yes. Like the Lost are mobilizing their troops. A wrecked bike is no good to us, people. Stay out in front of them.
Does it do that out of heist or no?
Yeah, I think it does right?
Yeah, it does.
No, it takes forever to build up the boost.
I think you're in the clear. Drop the bikes in the
Well, because it goes off braking.
Oh, fuck! That was not me, and you know it, Richard.
Look, what if you need to happen?
Did you go?
That was not my fault, and you know it.
Dude,
yeah, I got away. A civilian pulled out in front of me and threw me off my bike.
You know, sometimes the road less traveled is, you know, better.
I was sticking his way just so he wouldn't die.
I like when left along the road where they don't go. I didn't even get bothered by it.
Literally, it wasn't my fault. Richard can vouch for
me. It's fine. Okay, that fell over.
Oh my god, Richard.
Cause you fucking hit it!
Why do I have a condom on my head?
It suits you.
Oh.
Did he really?
Oh. No, he had a... I only killed one person.
Never bronze.
Didn't you get bronze on like the first one?
No. Or platinum on the first one, I think it was.
You get bronze, don't act like you don't.
Not so far, this heist and the last heist.
Yeah, you got bronze last heist!
Oh my god.
No, I didn't.
It doesn't fucking matter.
Yes, you did.
Actually, it doesn't matter, because the higher value I get, the more RP I get.
Yeah, Darkwave, you've gotten bronze since we've been playing today.
Okay,
Richard's gonna kill us. I can sense it.
I'm not gonna kill you.
Sucker punch! Why is violence always the answer with you?
You punched me. Huh? I shot you.
Wait, really? Wait, stop, please. Wait, please fucking stop.
But yeah, I like this car. How much does it cost?
That's revenge for everyone else.
No, 300.
I don't even know what the fuck you're talking about, dude. You fucking killed me enough. Okay, I'm done. Fuck it. I'm done.
Oh, come on, Richard.
I'm gonna go start
Richard,
a
come
heist
on.
And just say fuck you all. I'm the very last goddamn.
You might be
Richard,
serious.
Come on.
Why are you serious? I mean, that's one of the reasons why I didn't want to do it.
I told you to fucking wait. Whatever, it doesn't matter.
It costs a little
fast.
Bit shy of 700,000.
Come on, Richard.
It's like 695,000 for that car you're driving.
That's not bad.
I'm sorry, Richard.
It's fine.
It's a sports classic, right?
Fuck it. Fuck it.
Is it a sports classic car, or is it just a sports?
It's just a sports.
Aww.
I wanna wake up before fucking noon tomorrow, cause
salty. I have to wake up before 11:30 tomorrow. Probably have to wake up before 11 tomorrow.
I'm ready.
Which, I mean, that's perfectly reasonable.
This is it.
Oh boy. I believe in us.
Is it percentage of health or percentage of health and armor?
So,
health and armor are the same thing, basically, in this game.
Okay. So couldn't that just redo my armor at the end?
In a good way, in a good straight ahead, low IQ kind of... Oh, no, that's...
Oh, well.
It's entirely based off of, like, how many hits you take.
Alright, can you skip this? Okay.
There we go. I'll be demolitions.
Give me that money.
Crowd control.
Wait, I thought demolitions was the one that carried the bag.
Oh, I can't take all of it. That's lame.
Just give it all to me.
No, someone can only take 70%.
Really?
No, do the 30-30-40 that we've been doing. Come on, Richard.
I'm fine with him having 60. He actually needs that car.
I need lots of things.
He's gonna get He's going to get like 12 million after this.
So are you.
No, we're only gonna get
10. At least give me 10%.
No, I'm still gonna get heaps.
Yeah. I'm on defense. Okay.
Oh my god. Whatever. God damn it.
Come on, dude. Give it. Just give him the money. Like, fine. Here. Take a minimum of what you would normally be making during this, okay?
That's fine. But did you forget that I fucking got reset to 20,000 whenever I got unbanned?
And you still have everything you already earned.
You don't have.
And you still have the yacht, and you still have the warehouses, and you still have the giant tower building. And you still have all of that.
Darkwave doesn't have any of that.
He doesn't have. He doesn't have
whatever.
All the vehicles because you stole.
Whatever, just start the damn heist. God damn it!
Yeah,
when I say whatever, just fucking drop it.
Combat, Karuma. Yeah, it's fine.
God damn.
Jesus.
Can we all just focus? Like, I think the biggest problem will be driving off the cliff because one of us is gonna fuck it up.
We haven't yet.
Well, like, right after you get off the cliff, you just fucking parachute out, right?
Yeah, but yeah. We've had incidents in the past of people shooting other people's parachutes.
Don't do that.
I'm not.
I've never done that.
Matrix.
You get it with Chili.
What the fuck?
Hold on, wait. I gotta make sure that my Karuma is there. Hold on, don't go to the door.
I'm not going to the door!
How can we?
Okay.
I think we can handle that.
We're not putting on masks?
Like, there's a cutscene
right
here.
Not yet.
And then I hand everyone empty assault rifles, you know, because that's helpful. Am I the only one, or like in every cutscene on this game, the guns never have magazines in them?
I just noticed that.
Yeah, I see that too.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah. In every cutscene on this game, they never have them.
Wait. Only the thermal charges you got from the convoy will work on them.
You don't even have to aim it.
No.
Say Allahu Akbar. I don't have one, so I can't times, do it. So they believe in you.
Allahu Akbar!
Okay, now they okay. they think you'll do
Pyro,
it.
Pyro, go up there and guard.
Perfect. And wait, go give him your bazooka.
Why did you equip my bazooka?
Yeah, so unless you keep getting grabbed
and
pulled.
Yeah, you give it to him. Yeah, go give it to him. Don't give it to him.
I don't know what the button is.
F10.
It's that's ammo.
Okay.
It's F9. Start quick, pick that up.
Don't fire it.
I don't think I can use it. What the fuck? Yeah, I can't use it.
Come on, just keep shooting them. You wanna switch positions since I have a rocket launcher?
Oh fuck.
I don't even know what I'm supposed to do in there with you.
Well, I'm just up here killing the guards as they walk outside. There's a couple of them coming out. It's very easy, you just stand here with the shotgun.
Okay, I'm gonna go put the...
You just need to wait for him to grab the money and move.
Intimidation's going down.
Okay, I'm gonna go back up there. I'm gonna go up.
Alright, that's fine. I will.
It's going down really far.
Okay, you do know you have the sweep, right?
How many tables are there, or is it just the one?
There's two.
Okay. I'm reading
you, loud and clear. You gotta cooperate. What, GTA? Not PG.
You just stand here. It's like, Allah Akbar! Allah! Allah!
One of your quad mates are awake right now and terrified all fucking hell. Because they heard you.
Like whispering mostly. Because it's like fucking. Okay, okay. What, 1 AM?
What is it? 1 1/4 mil that we get out of this?
Yep.
It's stupid. The heists are much more reliable because the payment doesn't go down based on getting hurt.
Why does this thing have a silencer on it?
They put it on there.
What, the rocket launcher?
No, yes, the rocket launcher has a silencer. It's a fucking work of engineering. Magical, practical.
That's what I thought he was talking about. Now regroup back on the main floor.
Alright, wait.
Don't leave with them.
Wade, you're gonna stay
inside. I take back, I know.
Yeah.
That doesn't work.
I'll be right here. Let me know when I'm leaving. Oh no, I have to go up here, don't I?
There's no SWAT, so thank God.
I'll be inside.
I'm about to get.
Let me know when to come out.
In my face. Oh shit. There's no.
What? Where's my mask?
Oh my God.
Did you just drop a grenade?
I'm an idiot. Near the bank. You're making a run for those bikes. I'll take you on the best route, trying to keep you away from as many cops as I can. Don't walk into the smoke. Please don't walk into the smoke.
It doesn't hurt me because you're the one that dropped it.
Let me know when I'm good to come out.
Alright, come outside, come outside, come on, 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 come on. Alright, we gotta stay together.
I know, quickly to the
end. Come on!
Darkgrave, you are aware that they spawned behind us, right?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, Darkgrave, you'll have to cover our back. I need to stay in the middle of the group.
Get in cover.
I'm pushing. Alright, careful for the plane, helicopters. Now, further down the hill, take a right. Cover, damn it!
I'm gonna try in the back or something.
I'll pull back and heal if you have to.
I'll do a hot bomb off.
Yo, come on. Run for it.
There's a helicopter. Right, there's a helicopter. Across the road to the next alley.
Oh fuck.
Alright, come on, come on. Get up here a little bit more because they're gonna spawn.
Now, make a play for the bikes, so they're up ahead where you stashed them behind that apartment building. We left some body armor by the bikes if you need it. Grab and go, people, grab and go!
Ow, ow, ow! Let me climb on. There we go.
Okay,
we're gonna have to blow them up. Get a car and go.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. No, I'm gonna blow it up. Wade's been hit a few times, but it's, I guess it's fine.
Literally, he's missing like 20,000, right? No, wait.
Yeah, it's gonna be 5,000 off of each of us. A little under. A little under 20 grand. There's a route coming to your GPS now.
It'll take you off road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Okay, put down explosives or whatever on it, but tell me when, I'll tell you when to blow it.
Someone do that.
Do you want me to put the explosives on it?
Yeah, but you need to stay back anyway.
Who's over by the bike? Still?
Raid is.
No, I'm not. Okay, you need to blow it up now. Blow it up now, blow it up now, blow it up now, blow it up now, blow it up now.
Okay.
He killed me! Oh, what's wrong with you? I thought I was far enough away!
You had to put one C4! You had to put one C4 in the middle of the bikes! Walk away, blow it up! You threw 5 grenades at the ground! I watched you!
I thought there had to be one on each! I didn't know how much health they have! God damn it! Why is everything always my fault? Richard's the one who kept saying, blow it up, blow it up, blow it up! He didn't- Oh my god!
So they do it tomorrow. No. Everyone, yeah. Yeah, do it now. Do it now.
Dude, it's fine. It's fine. I thought you all, like...
No, it's not! Pyro's bitching at me, and he's gonna bitch at me for the rest of the time that we redo this whole fucking thing. And you know it! Pyro knows it, Darkwave knows it. We all know it. Pyro's never gonna stop bitching about it.
I know. He bitches about it. I know. And rightfully so. In some ways. In others, not really.
No one ever said place down one. You just said place one on the bikes. So I thought that meant one on each.
Like one explosive would have gotten it all, but whatever. Fuck it.
I didn't know that!
But you've...
You have 3 hours. You have 300 hours in this video game. How simple of a concept is it to forget that bikes blow up easily?
Yeah, you know, so do Benson. Benson's blow up easily. Remember when I got hit by a fucking train?
They have more health and missions.
But that's not an explosive.
It doesn't matter. They have more health. I thought I was clear, okay? You know what? You all can find someone else to do it. I'm not even gonna have time to do it with my work schedule now.
No one else can do it. We've already tried with other people. As far as we've gotten.
Well, obviously I could do it.
He quit GTA, so his mic's fucking up.
Yeah, probably or something. I don't know. Fuck it.
Well, Richard wants to get up before noon, so I mean...
No. I need to get up before noon to do... I need to, like, eat breakfast and shit or whatever. But I have something I'd have to go do at 4 o'clock anyways.
So are we gonna do the first couple of heists tonight or what?
I don't know. Shit happens, dude. Shit fucking happens. I don't know if you all can hear that, but there's a Camaro racing down the alleyway behind my...
It's taken a couple weeks to do.
Oh, God.
I mean, I can skip the D&D tomorrow, and we can see how much we can get done tomorrow. After I get up home from church.
I would like to finish this heist, though. I see no reason in not finishing it.
Alright, I'll hop back on.
No, not tonight. It's what, just get off, we're going to bed. It's fucking, what, like, 1:45.
1 a.m. for me.
Yeah.
It's almost 1 a.m. for me. Look, Pyro, I'm sorry. I thought I was far enough away. And most of my hours in GTA are on single player.
It's whatever.
Now don't study the damn physics like you and Richard do. Well, specifically Richard.
Yeah, whatever. It, dude, just fuck it. Whatever, I'm going to bed.